It's hard to say. In theory, it would be ACT because it's only a quarter math, but it's also 30 seconds shorter per question. And that way they can tell, like, okay, without prep, what is my brain working best at? I like students at the end of 10th grade to take a practice test of both